Bienvenido a LifeGrowth UMC, me llamo Gaby y voy a iniciar yo para empezar y escuchar a nuestro Dios. So si pueden cerrar sus ojos y orar conmigo. Dear Lord, Heavenly Father, thank you for this day you have given us. Blessed be your name, not just today, God, but every day, Jesus. Give us your word of God, Jesus, let us learn from it. Let us live by it, Jesus. Show us who you are, Jesus. Let us change our lives for you, Jesus. And have us in your arms and bless us with today's sermon and today's lessons of today, Jesus. And let us just learn for it today and be able to share it around out this door, out this building, this beautiful building of yours. In the name of Jesus, we say, amen.
Thank you. Posadas. Estamos aquí desde Highbrook.
Hi, good evening. I hope everything's all well with you guys. Hey, it's Mel and my name is Gabby.
Dios me ha llamado a un ministerio de los matrimonios de las parejas.
God has called me to give a word to those who are in marriages.
Tengo más de 24 años de matrimonio.
More than 24 years of marriage.
Y cuatro hijos.
I have four children as well.
Ellos están con nosotros.
And they're with us today.
Ellos participan en todos.
They participate in everything we do.
Y me llevo muy bien con mi esposa y con cada uno de mis hijos.
And I get along well with my wife and each of my children.
Porque yo he llevado a cabo. He descubierto.
Because I have discovered.
En Juan 7.
In John chapter 8, verse 31.
Correcto. Juan 8:31 dice, no completo, pero al final, a la mitad del versículo, dice, si vosotros permanecéis en mi palabra, seréis verdaderamente mis discípulos. Esto es lo interesante. Dice, y conoceréis la verdad, y la verdad os hará libres.
El
8:31. Sí.
Yes, it isn't the whole verse, it is part of the verse. So it says, then Jesus said to the Jews who had believed in him, this is interesting, if you continue in my word, you are truly my disciples.
Yo me hecho discípulo de Jesucristo.
I am a disciple of God, Jesus
Porque
Christ.
Todo lo que tú compras,
because everything you buy,
tiene información en un papel, tiene información de cómo se usa cualquier aparato que tú compras.
Anything you buy, it'll come with instructions. You could say anything you can operate will have its own little instruction manual.
Entonces, cuando Dios nos manda a la tierra, en este lugar, Dios te da instrucciones.
So when God sends us here on earth to the land, or however you want to see it, He sent you here to live with instructions.
Las instrucciones son la palabra.
The instructions are the word of God.
Aquí están todas las instrucciones.
All the instructions are in here.
¿Quieres ser exitoso en todo lo que tú hagas? Aquí está. ¿Cómo hacer?
You want to be successful in everything and in anything? This is the answer.
Yo soy una persona muy exitosa.
I am a very... I'm very excessive in my life.
En mi matrimonio.
In my marriage.
En mis hijos.
In my children.
En mi economía.
In my economy.
En mi vida.
In my life.
Soy feliz.
I'm very happy.
¿Por qué?
Why?
Porque soy discípulo de Jesús.
Because I am a disciple of Jesus.
Porque aquí están todas las instrucciones.
I have all the instructions I need.
Todo el tiempo se la pasa uno persiguiendo el dinero.
You see that all the time, there's always somebody chasing the money.
Aquí está la fórmula para que el dinero te persiga.
This has the formula of how to get money to run for you.
Está la fórmula para que en vez de que tú trabajes para el dinero trabaje para ti.
I have the formula here in my hand where instead of you working for your money, for your income, the income works for you.
Si esto es algo que tú quieres hacer y estás pensando y tienes un problema económico, aquí está la respuesta.
If you're out of everything, you have nothing else, you're out of luck and you have nowhere to go, this is the answer to you.
¿Tienes problemas en tu matrimonio? ¿Tienes problemas con tus hijos? ¿Estás pasando por una situación difícil? Aquí está la respuesta.
You have problems in your marriage, you have problems with your children, you have economic, you have your financial problems, anything you have with your situations, you can always find the answers here.
Si tú no eres feliz,
if you aren't happy,
aquí está la respuesta.
The answer is here as well.
¿Quieres ser feliz?
Do you want to be happy?
¿Quieres ser exitoso?
Do you want to be excessive?
En todo lo que tú hagas,
in anything you do.
Aquí está la respuesta.
This is the response.
Jesús es la respuesta.
Jesus is the answer.
Dios nos usa a nosotros para los matrimonios.
God uses us for marriage.
Y quiero decir que si te estás pasando por un problema difícil,
and I want to say, if you're going right now through a tough situation,
un psicólogo no te va a ayudar.
A psychologist won't be able to help you.
Okay. lo que abuelita, mamá te enseñó, lo que tú crees que.
With our aunt or grandmother,
which
one also won't work out.
Esto sí te va a
hacer. This will lead you the way.
Esto te va a hacer exitoso en tu
this
matrimonio.
This will lead you to be more excessive in your marriage.
Porque hay personas que no saben amar.
Because there's a lot of people that do not know how to.
Nadie les enseñó a amar.
Nobody maybe taught them how to.
Sus padres tampoco se amaron.
His parents or their parents.
No experimentaste amor en tu familia.
They probably never showed love. They don't even know.
¿Cómo vas a amar a alguien?
How are you going to love someone?
No puedes, no sabes cómo amar.
When you don't know.
Tú amas.
You love.
De una manera errónea.
But in a different way.
Hay personas que aman, que son muy rígidas, que hacen cosas.
There's
que no están bien,
that are very rigid and they don't do things
pero piensan right. Que están bien,
and they think that it's right.
Es la manera en que expresan su amor,
and that's the way they express their feeling.
Mi abuelita me amaba.
My grandmother loved me.
Y ella en vez de darme un beso,
and her instead of giving me a kiss on the cheek,
me mordía la mejilla.
She would bite my cheek.
Yo qué voy a pensar, eso es amor.
Like wow, is that love?
Mejor ni me acercaba.
Close to me.
Me mordía, literalmente
she
me
would
mordía.
Literally bite my cheek.
Ese era el amor que me demostraba.
That was the love she would show me.
Imagínate el amor que le daban a ella.
Imagine the love that they would give her.
Pero en ese tiempo yo no entendía.
But in that time I was young and I didn't know.
Así que tú te estás comportando de manera igual así con tu pareja.
So it's the same way you're acting with your marriage.
Estás comportando así con tus hijos.
Maybe you're acting like that with your children.
Y pues tus hijos y tu esposa y de, no,
and your
no
children and your
quieres.
Wife, they're not how you want them to be.
No sabes amar.
Because maybe you just don't
porque
know how to love.
Te enseñó a amar.
Maybe nobody taught you
porque
how to love.
Has sido traicionada o traicionado.
Maybe because you were betrayed before.
Y no has aprendido más.
And you haven't learned how to love.
Pero aquí está la respuesta.
But here are the answers.
Jesús hace un milagro en 9:8.
Jesus does a miracle. On John 9:13.
No,
9:7. Chapter 9, verse 7. I'm sorry.
Dice Jesús.
Saying to him.
Ve a lavarte en el estanque de Siloé, que traducido es enviado. Fue entonces y se lavó y regresó viendo.
Yeah. Saying to him, go wash in the pool of Siloam, which means sent. Then he went and washed and came back. Able to see.
Él estaba ciego.
He was blind.
Él no podía mirar.
He couldn't see.
Y Jesús le dijo, le hizo un milagro.
And Jesus did a miracle for him.
Escupió la tierra.
He spit on the lamp.
Hizo barro.
And he made mud.
Y se puso los ojos.
And he put that mud in his eyes.
Y lo mandó a lavarse los ojos.
And then he sent him to go get it, to go wash his eyes, to go rinse them off.
Los judíos.
The Judas. Jewish,
huh? Sí.
Yeah, Jewish.
Eso, ¿cómo puede ser?
They were a little sketched. They were like, how can that be?
Ellos son muy limpios.
They're very clean.
¿Cómo escupir en la tierra?
How to just spit on the floor, on the ground.
Y hacerlo y ponerse en los ojos.
And then make mud and just put it in your eyes.
De verdad, eso es asqueroso.
That's disgusting, right?
Tiene microbios.
There's a lot of microbes.
La tierra tiene microbios, tiene bacterias.
Has a lot of bacteria.
La saliva, pues no se diga.
Your saliva, I mean, you don't want to know what's been in there.
Todos los judíos asustados.
And so all the Jewish, they were afraid, they were suspensed.
Esas no son las reglas.
That's not the rules.
Ese no es el camino.
That's not the way.
Eso es todo al revés.
It's all backwards.
¿Por qué?
Why?
Jesús pudo haber puesto la mano.
God could have easily put his hands on his eyes and
se sanó.
Healed him.
O yo te hago y
or sabe. Just tell him. Use this water.
Simplemente una palabra, mira y esto.
And he could simply just say
porque
it and
es Dios.
But because he's God,
hizo lo que hizo.
He did what he did.
Para enseñarnos.
To show us.
Que la vida no es.
That life isn't.
Como tu abuelita te dijo.
How grandma told us.
Como mamá te dice.
How our mom
como Hollywood te enseña.
How Hollywood
como un psicólogo dice.
How a psychiatrist should say it is.
Es.
It's how Jesus says himself.
No es lo que pensamos
it's
o lo que creemos.
Not what we think and what we believe.
Sino lo que Jesús dice.
But it's what he says.
Por eso que tenemos que quitarnos todo lo que hemos aprendido.
That's why we have to forget everything we've learned and just focus.
Y empezar a ser discípulos de Jesús.
And start to be the disciple of Jesus.
Y Iniciamos diciendo que es mi discípulo, aprende.
We initiate by saying that he is the disciple.
Y conoceré la verdad.
And he will know the truth.
Y la verdad te libera.
And the truth will free you.
El problema que tú tienes con tu pareja y tus hijos.
The problem that you have with your marriage and your children.
Imagínate que tú hablas chino.
Imagine you speak Chinese.
Y ellos hablan japonés.
And the other one, the children speak
Japanese. No te entiendes.
And you guys don't understand
no
each other.
Entender.
You know, and you guys can't communicate.
Dices una cosa, ellos hacen otra.
You say one thing, they say another.
Tu esposa no te entiende.
Your wife doesn't understand you.
No te entiende.
Your husband doesn't
Porque
understand.
Hablan otro lenguaje.
Because you guys talk a whole different language.
Jesús te enseña.
Jesus teaches you.
El lenguaje correcto.
The correct language to speak.
Y para que sepas,
and
cada
for you to know,
años,
every 5 years,
tú eres diferente.
You grow different.
Si tú eres diferente,
and when you're different,
tus hijos son
diferentes. Your children are
different.
And then your wife is different.
Your
partner is different.
Entonces, Jesús te enseña.
God teaches you.
¿Cómo es eso?
How it is.
¿Qué hacer?
How to do it.
Porque ellos no obedecen.
Because they don't obey.
Porque ella no te entiende.
Because she doesn't understand you.
¿Y sabes por qué ella no te entiende?
But do you know why she doesn't understand you?
Porque tú no la amas.
It's probably because you don't
love her. La palabra del Señor dice.
The word of God says.
Que el hombre.
The man
debe de amar a su esposa
should love his
como
wife.
Jesús amó la iglesia.
How Jesus loved his church.
¿Pero sabes por qué tú no amas a tu pareja?
But do you know why you don't love your partner?
No amas a tu esposa.
You don't love your wife or your husband?
No, tu esposa.
Oh, your wife.
El trabajo del hombre.
Because the job for the man.
La responsabilidad del hombre.
The responsibility
es amar.
Is to give love.
Dios nos hizo seres para amar.
God made us to love.
Dios es amor.
God is love.
Y si Dios es amor,
and if God is love,
yo soy el hijo de Dios.
I am the children of God.
Entonces yo soy amor.
So that means I am love as well.
Yo no soy un león.
I'm not a lion.
Yo soy un elefante.
I'm not an elephant.
Yo soy un perrito.
Or a puppy.
Yo soy el hijo.
I am the son of God.
Yo soy, tú no eres cualquier cosa.
You're not just anything.
Eres hijo e hija de Dios.
You're children of God.
Entonces, Dios me manda al hombre.
God sends me the man
a amar.
To love.
Y la mujer
and the woman
tiene la responsabilidad de respetar.
Has the responsibility to respect.
Si la mujer no te da el respeto,
if the wife doesn't give you respect,
¿por qué tienes que amarla?
Why should you love her?
No la amas.
You don't love her.
Pues ¿sabes por qué no te dan respeto?
Do you know why she's not giving you the respect?
Porque tú no la amas.
Because you don't love her.
¿Y por qué no la amas?
Because you don't love her.
Porque no sabes amar.
Because you don't know how to love.
Porque nunca has visto y experimentado el amor, no sabes cómo amar.
Because you haven't experimented love and you just don't know how to love.
Jesús te enseña cómo amar.
Jesus teaches you how to love.
Cómo amar a tus hijos.
How to love your children.
Como ser una persona amable.
How to be a better person.
Y tu responsabilidad es amar.
And your responsibility is to love.
Amar.
Love.
Y amar. Y amar.
Love.
Esa es.
That.
Cuéntate, tres cosas.
Three things, remember.
Amar.
Love.
Primera.
First.
Segunda.
Second.
Amar.
Love.
Tercera.
Third.
Amar.
Love. It's not hard.
Y la responsabilidad
and the responsibility
de tu pareja, de la mujer.
For in your relationship for your wife.
Es respetar.
To respect.
Respetar.
Respect.
Y respetar.
And respect.
El hombre no quiere respeto.
El hombre no quiere respeto. The man doesn't want respect.
El hombre necesita respeto.
The man
respeto.
Needs respect.
Y cuando el hombre es respetado.
And when the man is respected.
La mujer es amada.
The woman is loved.
Pero hoy, ¿qué está pasando en tu relación?
But today, what's going on in your relationship?
Si no me ama.
If you don't love me.
No lo respeto.
I'm not respecting.
Y él dice, si no me respetas.
He says.
No te amo.
If you don't respect me, I'm not going to love you.
Esa fórmula.
That formula, that cycle.
Ha destruido a tus hijos.
Has destroyed many children.
¿Por qué tus hijos usan drogas?
Because that's probably why your children are in drugs.
Porque ellos saben las consecuencias de las drogas.
Because they know the consequences to drugs.
¿Y por qué siguen usando drogas?
And they just keep using it.
Pregúntales.
Ask them.
¿Qué van a decir?
They're
no sé.
They're going to ask you. I don't know.
¿Tú sabes que las drogas te están destruyendo?
You know drugs do destroy you?
Claro que sí.
You're like, yeah, I know.
¿Pero por qué lo haces?
Well, so why do you do it?
Y ahí está la respuesta.
And then that's the answer.
Porque tú no amas a tu pareja.
Because you're not love being your partner.
Porque tú no respetas.
You're not respecting your partner.
Ellos no te pueden gritar.
They can't scream at you.
Ellos no te pueden pegar.
They can't hit you.
Ellos no te pueden castigar.
They can't discipline you.
Pero sí se pueden hacer daño.
But they can't damage you.
Porque están en contra de lo que tú estás
haciendo. Because they're in contrast of what you're saying.
Porque tú no estás respetando.
Because you're not respecting your husband.
Porque tú no estás amando.
Because you're not loving your wife.
Y ellos están en desacuerdo.
And everyone is just in a disagreement.
¿Qué hacen?
And so what do they do?
Se alcoholizan.
They find another drug. They
se van de la casa.
They find
porque están en contra.
Alcohol, because they're in contrast.
Tus decisiones.
Of your decisions.
Esto explica lo que está pasando en tu hogar.
Okay.
Esto está explicando lo que está pasando en tu
hogar. Is this explaining your setting?
Por eso Jesús dice.
That's why Jesus says.
Vamos. A poner el lodo en los ojos.
Let's go and put mud in your eyes.
Y vas a poder ver.
And you'll be able to see.
Y tú vas a poder ver esto.
You'll be able to see everything.
La mujer no ama a su esposo, no respeta a su esposo. Tú no respetas a tu esposo.
You're not respecting your husband.
Porque tu esposo no es como tú quieres que sea.
Because your husband isn't the way you want him to be.
¿Y sabes por qué él no es
and you know
como
why?
Tú? Porque él no puede ver como tú.
Because he can't see like you.
Él no puede hablar como tú.
He can't talk like you.
Él no puede mirar como tú.
He can't see as far
él,
like you.
Él no puede oír como tú.
He can't hear like you.
¿Cómo quieres que sea
how
como
you
tú?
Want him to be like you?
Tienes que entender eso.
You have to understand that.
Que el hombre
that the man
no está hecho como la mujer.
He isn't made to be like a woman.
Muchos dicen que la mujer debe de estar al lado de
one say the woman should be on the side
sí.
By the man.
Y eso bíblicamente
and
no
biblically
es.
That's wrong.
Jesús, Dios hizo a Eva.
God made Eve
de la costilla de
by using Adam's ribs.
Y científicamente
and scientifically
la costilla no está al lado.
Isn't on the side.
La costilla va
it's right in front of it.
Esa es tu posición.
That's your position.
En frente.
In front.
¿Por qué?
Why?
Porque tú eres mejor que el hombre.
Because you're better than the man.
Y Jehová dijo.
And Jehovah said.
Jehová dijo.
Jehovah said.
Te voy a hacer ayuda idónea.
I'm going to make you help.
No es más. No es bueno que el hombre esté solo.
It's not good for the man to be alone.
Te voy a hacer ayuda.
I will be.
Idónea.
Making you a help.
Es ayuda.
Special help. You know what that means?
Tú debes ser más capaz
you
que
have to be more capacity than the man.
Eso es ayuda idónea.
That's special.
Pero hoy, ¿qué se dice?
And today, what do we say?
Tú lavas tu plato, yo lavo.
You wash your plate, I wash your plate.
Tú pagas la mitad de la renta,
you
yo
pay
la
half
la
the rent, I pay
half
the rent.
Half and half. Mitad. Al lado.
You're on the side.
Diabólico.
That's the hypocrisy.
Eso está destruyendo tu familia.
That's destroying
está
your family.
Destruyendo tus hijos.
That's destroying your
está destruyendo tu relación
that's
con tu pareja.
That's destroying your relationship with your partner.
A mí me conviene.
Me, it benefits me.
Que mi esposa vaya al frente.
For my wife to be in the front.
24 años casado.
24 years
y
married.
Y ni creas que ha sido como 5 minutos debajo del agua.
And don't believe it's like 5 minutes under the water.
Cada mañana que me despierto.
Every morning I wake up.
Y digo, gracias por ser mi esposa.
I always tell her, thank you for being my wife.
Gracias por estar a mi lado.
Thank you for being my wife.
Y siempre doy gracias a Dios por ella.
And I always thank God for her.
Yo disfruto estar con ella.
I enjoy her.
Cada segundo.
Every second.
Cada minuto.
Every
cada
minute.
Hora, cada
every hour.
La verdad, soy muy bendecido con mi esposa.
I've been very blessed with my wife.
¿Por qué?
Why?
Porque Jesús abrió mis ojos.
Because Jesus opened my eyes.
De la gran bendición que él me ha dado por medio de él.
And I can see the big blessing that he gave me by my wife.
Y mi esposa va al frente.
And my wife goes in front of me.
¿Por qué va al frente?
Why in front of me?
Porque ella usa las dos partes del cerebro.
Because she uses both parts of the brain.
Ella tiene la capacidad de hablar más.
She has the capacity to
tiene la capacidad de mirar más.
She has the capacity
ella tiene
to
la capacidad de escuchar
she
más.
She has the capacity
ella
to
tiene
hear
la
more.
Capacidad de
oler
más.
The capacity to smell stronger.
No para que me humille.
It's not to
no para que me tenga abajo.
It's not for you to be lower than
decimos en México, no para que sea mandilón.
It's not for us to go to Mexico.
Pero dice la Biblia.
The Bible says.
Que todo lo que yo haga.
Everything I do.
Soy bueno mil veces.
I will be 1,000 times better.
Pero con mi esposa al frente.
No, with my wife in front of me.
Soy 10,000 veces mejor.
I'm 10,000 times more better.
La Biblia dice, uno vas
correr a 1,000.
The Bible says one makes a thousand.
Pero dos
two
hacen correr a 10,000.
Make 10,000 run.
¿Conviene que mi esposa vaya a
correr? Is it better for my wife to be in front of me?
Claro que sí.
Of course it is.
¿Eh? Ella tiene control de mis hijos.
She has control of my children.
Ella tiene control de la casa.
She has control of the house. De,
mira, yo tranquilo. No, yo nervioso y ella tranquila, ¿no?
Me nervous all the time and she's like always calm.
So me va muy bien.
So it goes well. It
los,
works out.
Los próximos años yo voy a ser super más feliz.
And in the next more years to come, I'm going to be even more happy.
Porque cada día
because every
vamos
day
aprendiendo.
We keep learning.
Vamos creciendo.
We keep growing.
Vamos siendo mejores.
We keep being better.
Y a lo mejor me estoy haciendo más, más chiquito y doblando.
And maybe I might be getting smaller and folding.
Pero soy más feliz cada día.
But I'm more happy every day.
Porque cada vez es un día nuevo.
Because every day is a new day.
Para más.
For to love.
Para más.
To love.
Para más.
And to love.
Y ella automáticamente me da el respeto.
And she automatically gives me the respect that I need.
Ojalá que esta palabra ha sido de bendición para tu vida.
Hopefully this word touched your heart or touched somebody
pero
that you know heart.
Esto no se puede hacer.
This can't be.
Esto es imposible.
This is impossible
si
to do.
No tienes a Cristo en tu corazón.
If you don't have Christ in your heart.
¿Cómo se tiene a Cristo en su corazón?
How do you have Christ in your heart?
Diciendo, aceptarlo con tu boca.
Accepting him verbally out of your
haciendo un contrato.
Making a contract.
Y dándole permiso.
And giving him permission.
Que entre a tu vida.
For him to come into your heart, into your life.
Y abre tus ojos.
And open your eyes.
Y puedas ver las bendiciones que tienes.
For you to be, and then for you to be able to see the blessings you have.
A lo mejor en tu casa tus hijos.
Maybe in your household you're you probably have
tu
children.
No te respeta.
Maybe your wife doesn't respect you.
Pero déjame decirte que estás vivo.
But let me tell you you're alive today.
Y que todo esto puede cambiar.
And all this can change.
Por la palabra de Jesús.
Love.
Jesús te
Jesus. Enseña. Jesus will teach you.
Así que te pido que levantes tu mano derecha.
So I hope you can right now raise your right hand.
Y recibas a Jesús en tu corazón.
And receive Jesus with us today.
Ya estamos haciendo los servicios. En persona.
We will be doing in-person services now.
Así que busca en Google y busca a Highgrove.
So hopefully you'll be able to Google this address at Highgrove UMC here, and you'll be sitting right in front of us soon.
Y nos miramos la semana que viene.
And we'll see you next week because you're coming. That's it.
Y vamos a hacer los servicios. Vamos a estar poniendo en internet los horarios.
We will still be able to put the hours on the internet. We'll let you guys know.
Te invitamos a que vengas personalmente.
And we'll let you guys come personally.
Queremos conocer a tu familia.
We want to meet you and your family.
Quiero conocer a ti.
I want to meet you.
Queremos orar por ti.
I want to pray for you.
Y queremos ser de bendición para ti.
And I want to be a blessing to your family.
Levanta tu mano derecha.
Please raise your right hand.
Dice Señor Jesús.
Say, after, repeat after us. Dear God, Jesus,
entre mi corazón.
Come into my heart.
Escribe mi nombre en el libro de
write my name in the book of life.
Bendiga a mi matrimonio.
Bless my marriage.
Abre mis ojos.
Open my eyes.
Y déjame ver.
And let me
las
see
bendiciones
the blessings
que tengo en mi casa.
That I have in my house.
Mis hijos.
That I have with my children.
Estén adictos a algo.
If they are addicted to something.
Aunque mi esposa esté inconforme conmigo.
Although my wife doesn't respect.
Mi pareja esté inconforme conmigo.
Although my relationship isn't right.
Abre los ojos.
Open my eyes.
Y yo pueda ver.
And let me see.
Las bendiciones.
The blessings.
Que están en mi casa.
That are in my house.
Las bendiciones que tengo en mis manos.
The blessings that I have in my hands.
Y dar uso de ellos.
The blessings that I use.
Así como el ciego abrió sus ojos.
Just how the blind opened his eyes.
Y pudo ver todos los colores.
And he was able to see all the colors.
Pudo ver el agua. Pudo ver el
he
sol.
He was able to see the water.
Pudo ver los árboles. Pudo ver
and the trees.
Esas bendiciones.
Those blessings.
Yo pueda ver todas las bendiciones.
I want to see those blessings.
Que están en mi casa,
that are in my house,
mi esposa,
that
mis,
is my wife,
hijos,
my children,
mi economía,
my economy,
mi salud,
my
mi
health, my family,
lo más importante,
and most importantly,
tener a Cristo en mi corazón,
to have Jesus Christ in our hearts,
transformeme,
transform me,
y haga mi vida,
and come into my life,
como si,
how you want
en
to,
nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus we say,
amen.
Amen.
Quiero decirte que en el cielo, ahorita hay fiesta.
I want to tell you that right now in heaven, there's a party
over there.
Because you are just, you just became part and family of Jesus.
Ojalá que te podamos conocer.
Hopefully we're able to meet you next week.
Y si no, nos vemos en la siguiente.
And if not, we'll see you. You'll see us next week. God bless you guys. Thank you for watching.
church with this last prayer. Dear Lord, Heavenly Father, thank you for blessing us today, Lord. Thank you.